games in so few days of being on the road.
Gillis, the lefty, knocks it down. And Brendan Gillis with his first collegiate points here in the BB&T Arena. To Johnson, the post to Gillis. Nice fake. That's a lost art, is that little shot fake. He's getting some minutes here tonight. Here's Murray with a long two-pointer. Who rolls, but it's Murray who comes out, and he splashes one from NBA range. That's hand off to White. They double team, somebody's open, it's Rosenwinkel, and he makes the three-point shot. Push it to Phillips with the stufferino. Here is the under eight mark, and it's Phillips again with the slam dunk. And here is Holland, the crossover, all the way to the rack, and he converts. Garnett will take it all by himself. The one-man fast break right at Indianapolis. That'll bring it up. Oh, nice give and go. Look out! Garnett with the finish. Well, the first Northern Kentucky win for head coach John Brannan is an 83-71 come-from-behind victory against the Tiffin Dragons